Man, this hell looks just like paradise.
Can't wait if those things come in force again. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. We are not safe here, mate. Okay, ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
You got it.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Yeah.
This is gonna hurt.
Mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read?
This is for you!
Thank you.
engines are out. Repeat all. Engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. To all stations, I repeat.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Come over here.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though, it's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
I'll do what I can.
Excellent. You locate those...
Huh. like I'm back in f- These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Yes.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
You! Go over to the door! Give me a second to open it!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see it. You know, once you get...
Thank you.
useful.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are...
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this. Some fucking vacation, huh? Porch 'em. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. Burn those bastards or what?
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna is too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Yes.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
It.
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. There's nothing I can do from here.
Anything useful?
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet.
Talk to James first.
Deserted.
He's the one in charge.
I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here?
Where the hell did I put that?
Jesus! Oh my God. There's blood everywhere. I don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo?
What the fuck?
the hell?
Do from here.
Jesus Christ!